action for the WBC Lightweight Championship of the World. First, we invite up to the stage, from the famed boxing family, the challenger from Oxnard, California. He is currently ranked the WBC number 2 world contender. Please welcome the 2-weight division champion, the undefeated Mikey Garcia. Ladies and gentlemen, the defending world champion, boxing first and only world champion from Montenegro. He'll be making the first defense of his title. Please welcome the undefeated WBC lightweight champion of the world, Dejan Dynamite Slaticini. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a battle between two undefeated fighters. The champion, number 2 ranked in the world. It's time to bring up the challenger to the scale. Once again, he's ranked number 2 in the world. Undefeated 35-0, 29 big knockouts. Once again, please welcome Mikey Garcia. Mikey Garcia weighs in at 134.5 pounds. 134.5 pounds for the challenger, Mikey Garcia. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here is the defending world champion, also undefeated in his campaign, Dejan Slaticini. Dejan Slaticini weighs in at a trim and ready 134.5 pounds. 134.5 pounds. Well, we have a fight, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, it opens up the Showtime Championship Boxing broadcast. It's 12 rounds for the WBC Lightweight Championship of the World. We're going to have our fighters once again move to the front, face off, photo opportunity. Following that, we'll have a brief interview with Ray Flores. The undefeated Mikey Garcia waving to the crowd, looking to gain his 3rd weight division world championship. He is certainly a star of boxing from the world famous boxing family of Oxnard, California. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't want to miss this one. Both of them undefeated. Both of them champions in their own right. 12 rounds for the WBC Lightweight Championship of the World. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to speak.